Yeah, this is what I use for fixing decoders on all sorts of different items into locos. It's flexible. It's basically it's bath sealing seal fixing tape, and I'll get it from Wix. You get it from other places as well. Looks like that on the roll. Cut it to length. You can roll it up in a ball. You can mould it into different shapes. It's ultra sticky. It's heat resistant. Fantastic. It's about £3 a roll, so that's what I use. Someone was asking me, so I thought I'd just mention that.